See another tutorial video of how to create YouTube short video. You probably have noticed YouTube is testing new features in the YouTube apps, something called shorts. The shorts is similar to the TikTok. Video are currently displayed on the mobile apps only under the title with the shorts video. So what are the shorts video? According to the YouTube, the shorts is a new short form video that content creators who want to make video that are catchy and exact to the point. Remember, this is very important. The short videos should be recorded, ported, just like in TikTok. So there is another limitation on short video that it should not exceed length of 60 seconds. Why short video are important? The current features YouTube is testing on YouTube mobile apps. The YouTube itself have more than 2 billion users come to see the YouTube content. According to the reports published in 2020 February, the YouTube have more than 70% of users using mobile devices. This 70% of the 2 billion will be 1.4 billion users are actually using mobile phone to see the YouTube content. So this is more than double for your desktop user. I would say if you are a content creator and thinking about should you jump into the YouTube Shorts, the short answer is absolutely yes. If your aim is to reach the maximum users, then you should definitely go for the shorts video. The purpose of this video is to let you learn how do you create your existing content in a short videos, because the short video requires some technical aspects. So yeah, I'm going to cover on this one. The YouTube shorts video aspects ratio for a short video is 9:16, and our regular HD video with 1920x1080 pixels have a 16:9. So if you reverse the pixel to 1080x1920, you get the exact 9:16 aspect ratio. A normal video convert into the short video. I'm going to create a new project in my DaVinci Resolve. I'm going to give it a name, shorts. At the first, when you create a project, there is nothing to see on this one. I would say first we jump into this small gear icon, the corner of your screen. We click on this one here. Remember, this should be selected to master setting. This is the regular HD video I will be editing on 1920x1080 HD. So basically we are going to reverse this one to the short videos format. To change this video to short video format, we click into this arrow drop down menu, scroll down to up. There is something called customs. Click on the custom. Currently this video have a 16:9 aspect ratio. That means this 1920x1080 is a 16:9. So if we reverse this one, we change the position. Right now, there's nothing to see on this window because I can barely see a mobile portrait kind of mobile background on the screen. We are going to drag some video on this screen to see. I have background and music on it. We are not going to bother about this one. So we have a kind of portrait background with the video on it, but it doesn't really fit on our screen. To make it more appealing to the context, we are going to click on this one. This is called transform. If you click on this one, it will select the video. Control press the shift icon and drag the video to more focus. Align your content appealing to the middle. Click on the same transform, so it will disappear. Now I'm going to make this video to the point where it should be, exactly here. Just gonna remove this one. Let's mute this audio and see the video will stop around 58 seconds. If I'm making content, I don't want to take a risk not qualifying video because of 1-2 seconds. We'll make 1-2 seconds less. My effect doesn't go to the van. So the YouTube short video are done. Now we can just go and click Wix and save it. So if you like the video, please do comment, like, subscribe to our channel. See you next time.